Warm welcome to social sciences class, all my young minds. Because of your JE mains on Friday and Saturday, we could not have class, and yesterday, because of the technical problem, we could not have a class. Video recording was not possible. Yeah, I'm sending two videos today to you. With this, I think we'll conclude this chapter. Means one more video, it may be required, that will be sent tomorrow. Then after we'll be concluding this chapter. Today I am going to explain you what is indoctrination that got carried in Nazi Germany and how Hitler respected women in Nuremberg's addressing masses. Apart from that, causes for World War II. After that, consequences of World War II. And after that, we'll have written parts like empowerment of women, how women achieved their rights, and what are the causes for that, and formation of UNO and so on. Right. Now we are going with the concept related to indoctrination. Indoctrination is putting strongly a theory into the heart and mind of anyone and making them to follow it. So this indoctrination went on very well in Nazi Germany. How? Once a kid takes a birth, right from childhood, they were infused that Hitler is the savior of their race, and their race is superior race in the world and want to dominate us. And for the sake of their nation and their race, they should be ready to attack anyone. Fuhrer, this salutation and all, they were made from year 3 onwards into the year of the child. And only he knows Hitler is a superhero in the world, and their race is superior race in the world, and all of them are inferiors, and all of us are trying to suppress them, and we have to fight back. Means infusing in them a rivalry against other communities, other groups who are non-Nordic, who don't belong into Nordic race or Aryan race, and preaching them about Aryan race supremacy. This went very well from childhood. The day one, from 3 years onwards, he starts getting under the flag of that swastik symbol, red banner flags, red colored flags, and only he knows that, only other than that, nothing else is made to know to the child. So his school, he will be said, say, oh, he, everywhere, what funeral, the greatness and all, and they only believe in this. And propaganda through newspapers and everywhere, news channels, everything, the same will be going wherever they switch on. See, of course, we are able to see many things now in the world. But in the olden days, only newspapers are the main medium of mass media, it is medium of communication between the people, you think. And there it will be carried all the news story items in favor of Fuhrer, Hitler. Fuhrer means Hitler, ruler, you know, Fuhrer in German language, ruler in English, that is Hitler. In the name of supremacy of nation, country, ruler, they all from the child itself, they used to infuse. And child automatically, by the time the intelligence to use, is ready to fight against anyone for the sake of the ruler and for the sake of his motherland and so on. Any forces which try to say that this is wrong, they were not permitted to leave. They are haunted. So that's the status, that's the aspects related to indoctrination. And opinion of Hitler towards women, some misinterpretation went on. Hitler never disrespected women. But he mentioned that they are the individuals who are unerratic, who don't commit any mistake. More, in Nuremberg's speech, when he was speaking to the Nazi workers, huge masses, then he mentioned very clearly what is his opinion about women. He very clearly stated that women should be treated as on par with the male. Don't think that she is inferior to you. Why? Because, you male are born of a woman. And women, what you people are fighting for the motherland, those mothers are also carrying the same battle where they are inferior. Why? Because giving birth to a baby is a life and death aspect to a woman. She is taking her life. Every mother stakes her life when she gives birth to a baby. Staking their life. That is, you are staking your life by going into the battlefield warfare. She is staking her life to give a baby birth, and that baby is nothing but a hero coming into the German world to make this nation more and more powerful, this race more and more powerful. So how can you say that she don't have any role in the male-dominated world? She is having equal status. This was the saying of Hitler. A wrong interpretation I came across in the recent past about the statement of Hitler in Nuremberg meeting when he carried on. So this is the particular aspect I want to make you know. Apart from that, causes for the Second World War. Causes for Second World War, we know. That is the Europe, League of Nations, Treaty of Versailles, which caused the humiliation and failure of League of Nations. Apart from that, Germany is a strong desire to avenge or want to take a revenge against the domination made by the Allied powers in the name of Treaty of Versailles and increasing influence of communist Russia. These all other concerns, things which were cause for Second World War, immediate cause, plus attack upon the Polish corridor, the land which is kept under the control of League of Nations. I said when I explained Treaty of Versailles, that is Danzig port, that is all Polish corridor. Actually, when he launched a campaign against that on 1st September 1939, he did not think that it will turn into World War, but it turned. Why it happened, why we are going to see about it. Let us see about the Treaty of Versailles now. Treaty of Versailles, before Treaty of Versailles, I said to you, on 18th January, even in the exam I asked for a bit, on 18th January 1999, because 1918, Hitler, World War I got completed by 11th November, an indemnity was made on Germany, Germany got withdrawn from World War I. Got it? So, then in January, the coming January, after November, December, January 1918, there was a peace conference held at Paris, which is called Paris Peace Conference, in a Versailles, that Versailles Palace only. How many countries attended? Almost who represented 2/3 of the population of the world, 32 nations which are very prominent, which are having good human size and so on. They attended that particular meeting, 32 countries. Got it? Even including United States of America. Got it? United States of America also attended. Woodrow Wilson proposed 14 points. According to that 14 points proposed by Woodrow Wilson only, League of Nations, a world peacekeeping body, first world peacekeeping body came into existence. So, how many countries participated in the Paris Peace Conference? 32 countries participated, 32 nations. Countries. Yeah. So, here in Treaty of Versailles, already I said you how Germany got humiliated, territorial adjustments, how it got pieced out, parceled out among European powers. And Danzig was kept under the control of League of Nations, which came next year into existence on 11 January 1920. And apart from that, colonies of Germany which were there in Africa, like Cameroon, Togoland, which are in the western part of Africa, they were taken off by these Allied powers who were won the World War I. But it, Germany being the leader of Central Powers, was forced to pay all the war indemnity. Got it? So, in this way, they carried the activity in the name of Treaty of Versailles. Military power of Germany was made to reduce, 9 lakh army was forced to be made into 1 lakh, and all the whatever the submarine strength it is having, naval strength it is having, that was taken off. Apart from that, torpedoes are the missiles which are used from the ships to attack the enemy ships or enemy submarines and so on. So, torpedoes, submarines, and all was made to be very little, only dozen they have to carry. All the ammunition, whatever is there, ammunition means explosives, they are also made to be very little with Germany. In this way, military sanctions, economic sanctions, all the war indemnity Germany have to pay. These are all of the things which were imposed upon Germany. It is a sheer humiliation felt by Germany. That is the cause. Not only this, Nana, Japan and Italy, you again got a wrong interpretation that central powers are nothing.